Next up, we got Kendrick Lamar, Count Me Out, official music video. Now, I'm glad Kendrick Lamar is posting all the songs that I like on the album. All right, he just posted Rich Spirit, the official music video, and I was gonna react to it actually, because I really like that song too. But I forgot. But hey, he just posted it just now. You know what I'm saying? If I leave for the weekend, so I'm like, you know what? I might get this little reaction out. You know what I'm saying? Kendrick Lamar, Count Me Out. Y'all let me know what songs y'all like on the album. After playing this album like 2, 3, 4, 5 times, I'm going to tell y'all which ones I like. Right now, low-key though, right now, at this exact moment, Mr. Morale has me on lock. You know what I mean? Mr. Morale has me on lock. United Grief, I like that song. Silent Hill with Kodak, Purple Hearts, I like that, Crown, Count Me Out, Rich Spirit, Die Hard, there's a lot of songs, you know what I'm saying, and that's just a little bit, I think it's more, but Mirror, I like Mirror, but yeah, so, hey, no talking, let's see what it be time, bye. I kind of look. It's actually good. I didn't listen to the song in a minute too.
Kendrick. Kendrick. Did you hear that, Kendrick?
Yes. My apologies. I thought my time was up.
No, we can continue if you like. So.
This is a movie?
What did you say to the lady in the parking structure?
You took my damn parking spot.
I told her I didn't take your damn parking spot.
And how did that make you feel, reacting that way?
I felt decent.
Oh, how come?
Because I did take your parking spot.
I'm thinking it's gonna be some like this nigga playing around, dog. What the fuck? How come?
Because I did take your parking spot.
No, that's funny as hell.
No.
You texted me at 2:00 in the morning.
What are you doing up?
I feel like I'm fallen. Why do you feel that way?
Life.
Hey.
One of these lives, I'ma make these right with the wrongs I done. That's when I unite with the father, son. Till then I fight. Rain on me, put the blame on me. Got guilt, got hurt, got shame on me. Got 6 magazines that's aimed at me. Done every magazine was fame to me. It's a game to me with the bedroom at. Sleep, I ain't never had a fest with that. What?
Oh my God, bro. I'm glad I listened to the song because I forgot how hard it was. When I heard that beat, I'm like, oh yeah, this is hard. This is hard. The transition, I like that.
One of these lives, I'ma make things right with the wrongs I done. That's when I unite with the father, son. Till then I fight. Rain on me, put the blame on me. Got guilt, got hurt, got shame on me. Got 6 magazines that's aimed at me. Done every magazine was fame to me. It's a game to me with the bedroom at. Sleep, I ain't never had a fest with that. What's fair when I...
That shit hard, bro. Whenever they had like some type of... Because it reminded me of like some church or some shit like that. When they like had like the choir. That shit is hard, bro. That shit is hard. And it came in at the perfect time, bro.
Thoughts and the words don't reach what's fair when the money don't take things back. It's rare when somebody take your dreams back. I care too much, wanna share too much, in my head too much. I shut down too, I ain't there too much. I'm a complex soul, they layered me up, then broke me down. Immorality's dust, I lack in trust. This time around, I trust myself. Please everybody else but myself. All else fails, I was my...
You're out of it, bro. Oh my, why is song... Is this song really last this fast, though? Why is it 3 minutes long? I don't remember this song being this short, though. That's the thing. Is it really this short? But how you come in with the... It's like, it's just like... You still rapping fast?
Two ain't there too much, I'm a complex soul. They layered me up, then broke me down. The morality's dust, I lack in trust. This time around, I trust myself. Please everybody else but myself. All else fails, I was myself. Outdone fear, outdone myself. This year, you better warn yourself. Masks on the babies, masks on the op. Wear masks in the neighborhood stores you shop. But a mask won't hide who you are inside. Look around, the reality's carved in lies.
Wipe my ego, dodge my pride.
Look myself in the mirror, Amityville ain't seen nothing scarier. I fought like a people carrier. Blood I shed could fill up aquariums.
Y'all already got us. This is some new shit, bro. Look how they have this. Look how they got it, bro. They have heard. You know what I mean? It's like perfect. You can see they both reactions and shit like that. You know what I mean? Like he talked to a therapist and shit like that. And then you got this. I don't know what. I don't really know. This is kind of just like a whole bunch of just. You know what I mean? Probably some shit that I just don't know about. It's not. I'm just kind of illiterate too. But it's hard though.
Fought like a pit bull terrier. Blood I shed could fill up aquariums. Tell all my angels.
He said the blood I shed could fill up aquariums. Damn.
Tell all my angels carry them. Every emotion been deprived. Even my strong points couldn't survive. If I didn't learn to love myself, forgive myself 100 times. Dog. I love when you count me out. I love when you count me out. I love when you count me out.
It's not, that's not how the song sounds.
I love when you count me out. I love when you count me out.
Fuck it up. Oh, I think that's why he didn't put the full song on here. This dude put the first part. What the fuck? Why did he do this?
Count me.
Yo. Oh, that's his angels? Oh, that's hard. That's hard. I ain't gonna lie. That's hard. Is anything else? Damn. Okay. Kendrick Lamar. Shit. I don't even know how to react to this. he didn't put the full song on here, but I was waiting for the beat to drop. Because I remember, like, this song wasn't this short. It wasn't, like, a minute long. But that's just the first part. You know what I mean? But, like I said, after... When I first heard Kendrick Lamar's song, when I first heard Kendrick Lamar's new album, I remember I liked a couple of songs, but I didn't really like all of them. But I don't know why. Y'all let me know if it's just only me. But when I play like songs like a couple more times and like when I actually learn the words and I learn the song, then that's when I like the song. You know what I mean? Because I know it. So maybe I can go back and listen to the whole full album again, which I actually did too. Like I did that shit like 3 weeks ago, and I think I still like the same songs pretty much. I think the other songs it was just like he, cause sometimes with Kendrick Lamar he had changed the flow too, like maybe like the beat and the flow a little bit too much. Like, it's okay to change the flow and shit, but he like do it too much. That's my opinion. But hey, nevertheless, Kendrick Lamar, count me out. Love y'all. We out.